2 weeks ago, you had an item on your agenda, a zoning text amendment dealing specifically with outdoor dining and private property. It was aimed at trying to allow those establishments that moved into their parking lots, basically, during COVID to have a pathway to become legal. There's two parts of the zoning text amendment. One is to remove the pandemic emergency temporary use that's called outdoor dining. And then the second part is to revise outdoor seating as an accessory use. We did hear loud and clear that existing establishments, we needed to provide some type of relief. What we would propose to do is waive the fee for existing establishments that are modifying, adding, doing something to outdoor dining. But we do suggest that we maintain the zoning requirements as they are. They're tied to building code in many instances. That capacity number is very much tied to building code and the fire marshal.
We may have some of these individuals that though they may be thinking this is going to be a very long process, it doesn't necessarily have to be a long process. Some of them, for some of those, it might be a very quick process, and it'll be staff working with them and then coming immediately to council for the augmentation of their seating chamber.
Not with the effective date. Mrs. Doyle.
Aye.
Mrs. Johnson.
Aye.
Mrs. McClellan.
Aye.
Mr. Page.
Aye.
Ms. Royster.
Aye.
Mr. Smeagol.
No.
Mr. Thomas.
Aye.
Dr. Alexander.
Aye.